I gotta do it right. I can't, you know, I gotta plan ahead. And as I was informed from the service that I just missed, that faith,
amen,
such as the things hoped for, such as the things not seen. If you give me rules, I can stick to them. If you give me a plan, I can stick to it. If you give me work, I can do it. But sometimes when I don't know something's there, I have a hard time releasing myself, just blocking my doors. I'm talking about everything, but mainly I'm talking about the Lord.
Come on.
The things that He has to do for us in our lives.
Come on.
The things that He can open for us. The problems that we have.
Come on.
Brother Dean, you had a problem with your blood pressure.
Yes, sir.
You opened up your heart, and what'd you do? The Lord bless you. You said, you know what? I'm not going to accept this. I'm going to open up myself. There's so many things. There's so many voids that I have in my life that I think I got to go somewhere else for, because I think I know a way. But the fact is, I don't know the way. I can't control everything. And that there's something that the Lord has to do for everybody, not just for me, not just for you. And if you don't want to get it, then you know what? That's your problem. That's what you want to do. But you know what? I want to praise the Lord. I want to praise the Lord. Maybe I don't know that I need, or maybe that I do know that I need, that, you know what, it's gonna be there.
Amen.
That He's gonna touch me, that I don't want to be like it says in Matthew, I believe it's 13. Hallelujah. And 24. He's talking about the parables in there, that the kingdom of heaven is like unto a man which soweth his seed in the field. Well, you know what, as it goes on to say in 25, but while men slept, his enemy came and sowed tares among the wheat and went his way.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? I don't want to be kept sleeping. I've been sleeping a long time. And there's a lot of things that I've been not accomplished with the Lord, that He could have done for me, that He could have done for you, that He could have done for this church, that He could have done for everything out there, that we just sit there and we're just, you know, we're a little too scared, and I'm a victim of it. I'm not saying anything to anybody else that I can't attest for, that, you know, I didn't want to get up. But you know what? Nathan was praying with me. Sister Stewart was praying for everybody in the band was praying. And you know what? I just felt an anointing. I just felt